people, welcome back to another episode of our movie preview and review. And today I'll be sharing with you guys some holiday movies for Christmas that you're going to use to enjoy your Christmas weekend, guys, with you and your family members. Trust me, so I've curated amazing movies to help you get the exact Christmas experience you're looking out for. Is your favorite girl B? Come along with me, guys. Number one movie, Holiday in the Vineyards.
You are coming with me.
Hi, TNN TV. I'm Heather Marquez.
If you knock this Christmas episode out of the park,
I'll finally greenlight Read Between the Vines, the European tour.
Nothing says Christmas better than a snowy winter town.
Shannon, welcome to the Marquez home.
Look how cute it is!
There's a new winery. You can interview the owners.
Hi.
The Knobloch Family Wines is a family vineyard.
We're not interested.
Hello! My brother isn't giving you any grief, is he?
We need to gain more clientele. I can't think of a better way than to be featured in a TV show.
Hi.
I have a proviso. You get final approval.
You have a deal, which is great because I had zero backup plan.
So, you loosen him up a bit?
Yeah.
Are you always this difficult?
Are you always this stubborn?
We lost the snowman building contest, but we work surprisingly well together.
We harvest the grapes between December and January. They become more concentrated in sugar and in taste.
And it's a great metaphor. You know, some people come off tough and cold on the outside, but once you get to know them,
tell us about your Oma's Christmas cookies.
German shortbread pair perfectly with our ice wine.
Did you see this Tannenbaum?
I didn't realize you were fluent.
Gesundheit. Nutella.
My dad is hosting holiday dinner.
What can we bring? Tonight was really special.
Thank you for coming.
What if we made the ice wine harvest part of the Christmas festival?
If it wasn't for her, this festival would never ever happen. You make a good parent.
I need you back here ASAP. It's time to launch a European tour.
I'm supposed to just put my heart out there so you can leave and then break it.
Still nothing?
Not even a text. Rudy.
Falling for you. It was worth it. Even if this is goodbye.
Number two, Catering Christmas.
Got me.
You think I'm charming?
Wow, you know more about catering than you've let on.
I might have done a little bit of research this week.
I'm impressed.
Good.
And over the last week, someone very special to me has shown me life through me.
Looking for the big art gallery holiday party tonight. It's gonna be like 200 people, you know?
Wow, that's great.
Yeah.
Number three, Yo, Christmas.
Turn it up and when is it Christmas?
Tando, age 30, single, alone.
Medium.
Requisito is a set. Never single. Never.
Never. Never.
The magic of Christmas is here.
Ang naso miningane or a man? A fat Uma likes to remind me of every chance she can get.
Wow. Mhlambe next year nayo fike senomuntu wakhe nomndeni wakhe kwasiba. God forbid ingane yami ishone iyodwa ngayi.
I have a boyfriend, everyone.
Christmas Eve, who's I?
For 24 days, we'll take your boyfriend. So it's on.
Right. What did you do?
You've got to show those girls off, huh?
Habash.
Habash. You look like a punctuation mark.
It's honey. Yeah?
Oh, is it because I'm short?
No, it's because you ruined the whole evening.
I don't know more, can I?
Pasca from Pora.
1 minute, the next minute.
You are going to enjoy the Ben 10 benefits.
I mean, more like Ben 5. I'm going to go to Jima. Matumbos!
Matumbos! No robes?
Yeah.
Papa?
Okay, when I kill you, I'm options are good, my mind.
You got me a gift?
100% no.
What's wrong with me?
Why can't I just find someone to love me?
I don't know who these men are, but I do know they're fools.
Tando, I just wish ungayeki lokho ufihla untshele ukuthi ubani le boyfriend yakho.
Carpe diem, my girl. Or rather, carpe your penis.
Number four, Christmas as usual.
I like to believe it's true.
I had a religious moment on the train. I thought, why are we not all like
friends. I'd like to invite everyone on this train to a Christmas party.
Never engage on the commute.
Maybe a show of hands might be helpful.
I'm serious, trust me.
They're strangers.
Well, I know one of them.
Staring at some woman, then nodding a hello when she catches you looking is not knowing someone.
You're really serious about this.
Maybe you can help. Everything sorted apart from the food and the drinks and the music and the venue.
Fella must have a screw loose.
Good. Thank you very much.
I see these people every day, and I'm always trying to suss out what they're about. Are we not going?
Are you serious?
Look at them.
Let's just stay at home watching telly instead with your mum and brother, because we never do that.
You did this.
It's going to be a quiet affair, right? More of a reception than a rave. Where
the
bells
softly chime as your lips. The way she looks at you, I know it might not be, but it could be everything.
And lastly, A Brush with Christmas.
Start on lunch?
Nope, I'm working on something new. Butternut squash risotto for Christmas.
Sounds delicious.
I tried it last night, but the ingredient ratios were all messed up. I keep getting distracted.
By what?
So I'm partway through this painting, and I was finishing it in my head.
Now, you can't let your painting be the cause of wasted food.
Right.
How would you like to rustle us up some breakfast? Do you think you could make your father's smoked salmon scrambled eggs?
I can. Can't make it as well as he did, though.
Yes, you can. Your father would be so proud of you the way you have just stepped in and made this restaurant your own.
Smoked salmon it is.
You should paint a picture of yourself to go with the one you painted of your father.
I don't think so. I didn't even want you to put up the photograph of me. I'm no equal of Dad. And it's pretty apparent that the customers agree.
Stop that. It's getting steadily better, and Christmas is always great for us.
Oh, I gotta go to town to meet Ella to take care of something.
And with that, guys, we've come to the end of today's episode of our movie preview and review. Let me know what you think in the comment section about our holiday curated movies, and I'll be sure to respond to you. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and also follow us on all of our social media handles. On Instagram, we'll go by e.com_official. On Facebook, we'll go by e.com_official. And for YouTube, we'll also go as e.com_official. And for Twitter, we'll go by edotcom01. All in lowercase alphabet, no space in between. I remain your favorite girl, B. Have an amazing weekend. Bye, guys.